Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today I would like to talk about the Islamic ruling, or especially the fatwa on deer antler ornaments. Number one, we have to understand the meaning of deer antler ornaments. The deer is one of God's creation. It is the animal. It can be consumed after slaughtering. Is considered as lawful animal, not under the category of prohibited animal. But in regard to its antler ornaments, try to find in the Google or in the writing, it's considered as growing bone. The bone keep to grow at a certain stage, it will stop nature, and the cartilage that develop into the deer antler velvets, which cover also the hair of the deer. So basically, the deer antler velvet is not the same as another animal horns. It's very soft compared to, let me say, the buffalo or the cow horns and other animal. It's very special. As God creations, I consider also one of God's miracles that we understand